Pakistan came into existence on 14th August 1947. Qaid-e-Azam Muhammad Ali Jinnah was welcomed at the airport by Liaquat Ali Khan. A large number of people were gathered at the airport to catch a glimpse of the father of the nation, the founder of Pakistan.